Hey guys, it's John V here with PhoneArena, and this is a quick hands-on look at the Lenovo Tab 4 8 Plus. I know it's not the easiest name to pronounce, but it's basically the fourth generation tablet in Lenovo's lineup that's in the 8-inch category, and this is a slightly newer version of the one that was previously announced. So right from the get-go, the most intriguing thing about it is the design. For something priced modestly at $230, I kind of like the construction. It has a svelte chassis, consists of a front glass panel, and you have this soft touch back cover. It definitely strikes a balance, and the construction feels solid in the hand, so I'm really happy with its overall look. The next thing that really stands out for me is the 8-inch 1920x1200 IPS display. It looks reasonably sharp, and it offers exquisite clarity at different angles. This tablet was meant for watching videos. Not only do you have a sizable display and one that looks pretty good, but also features dual front-firing speakers that are backed by Dolby Atmos technology. So there's a lot of power out of those dual speakers. As far as the rest of the tablet is concerned, it features a Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 processor, 2GB of RAM, 16GB of internal storage. There is a micro SD card slot. It even includes a 3.5mm headset jack, a USB Type-C connection. There's a 5MP front-facing camera, an 8MP rear one. There's also a fingerprint sensor, which is integrated with the power button. There's a 4850mAh battery, and it's running Lenovo's custom skin on top of Android 7.1 Nougat. Now, to tell you the truth, the $230 cost of the Lenovo Tab 4 8 Plus doesn't seem practical given its better than expected design and specs. I really don't classify this as a daily driver, so don't think it's going to replace your laptop for everyday computing. However, when it comes to content consumption and quick productivity tasks, the Lenovo Tab 4 8 Plus is worth a look if you're on a budget. So if you guys want to learn more about this tablet, you can check out our website, phonearena.com. This is John V, signing off.